day, everyone. I'm Clarissa, and today I'm going to show you how to make a canister rocket. So come on, follow me. This is my co-worker.
Hi.
Jordan Salva. And Jordan, what are we going to do?
We're going to make a canister rocket.
So these are the materials. Canisters, baking soda, and vinegar. And also plate for glass. So the first step to do is you're going to put some baking soda in the film canister lid. So it just goes like this, and you're just going to press it with your finger, so it should look like this, right?
Yeah. So
for
put it on.
You're going to put some vinegar in the canister, and so then
keep a distance.
Ba 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 na na ba 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 na na
na na
ba 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 na na
na
ba 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 ba
na na
ba 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 na na to kari no potato rika ni maro manika no chika ba 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 na na
Good day, everyone.